Actually, this song took me to Ireland. I've heard about that. I went to Ireland to play a song in a contest, and that was a song.
What? What contest?
Tipperary Song of Peace.
No way, that's awesome.
It's called All We Need.
Some days you never know what hits you in the face. Was it love? Was it allergies? Falling out of grace? Sometimes you never see what stops you on a dime. Was it greed or prosperity? Or stepping out of line? Ooh, everybody wrestles with their demons. Everybody's fighting to find something it moves, and all we need is love. Some days you think you've heard the truth instead of lies, and then the light shines through the darkness. Fiction's all you find. Sometimes you think you know both sides of the debate, and there's a fight, and you get angry and start giving in to hate. Ooh, everybody wrestles with their demons. Everybody's fighting to find freedom. Yeah. Everybody needs an absolution. Everybody wants something it moves. And all we need is love.
Do hail from the good old Emerald Isle of Ireland, and I just recently released a Celtic EP called Dear Ireland. Imagine that. But I'm not from West Virginia, so that's been the best guess so far. That's true facts. But no, I just released another single off of it. It's called No Place Like Home. Personal story, I guess. If you've ever seen the movie Brooklyn, either. It's amazing. Saoirse Ronan, Irish actress, emigrates to America. It's very sad, so I could relate. So I kind of wrote a song with a dear friend of mine called Colin Rawlings. It's called No Place Like Home. From my very first steps, you let me fall. Show me I could.
Won't you come?
It does, actually. My iPhone always corrects to duck. Never crying. Never talking about it. It's the first song that I ever got a phone call from my mom about. She usually doesn't really pay attention to stuff, and she called me. She's like, hey, did you say?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, I did. Do you want to talk about it? So, but it's actually a really sweet song I wrote for a friend who ended up in a really bad place, like a hospital bad place, and they wouldn't let anybody visit, send anything, check in on them, take care of them, and I got really upset as a friend, because I'm like, come on, let your friends take care of you, and so they wouldn't let me visit them, so I wrote a song, and it's called Give a Damn. Your mother, I'm not your lover. I got no built-in rights. I'm not your father. I'm not your doctor, but I can. It's serious. Don't say you'll be there soon when you're in a hospital room. I love a good joke. This one isn't funny.
Also because, it was during the that period of the lockdown, the first one at least, and month in, and I was kind of at home and, yeah, kind of feeling the feels, you know. And so this poured out probably in less than 10 minutes. I went up to my piano that was in the house, based in Nashville, so I was on Music Row, you know, and it's a pivotal place to be. I laid this one down, and ever since I started playing at shows, and people were really relating to it, so then it just took home out of 39,000 entries, this got an award for an unreleased song. It's called I Swear, but I just want people to know that we've been through a lot, everyone. So you're not alone in your struggles, basically. And it's okay not to be okay, right? So I remember I've had a lot, and I remember the day being told it's actually all right not to be okay some days. All right, so amen to that, right? We don't have to put on a facade. So yeah, here it goes. It's called I Swear, and to the couple, I think you're down there, right? Yeah. It's not a race, as long as you get where you're going. It's not always easy living life not knowing what's on the other side. Close your eyes, promise don't be afraid. Dream of the best. Times to come and just keep the faith. I promise you, like me, you'll see it through. It's taking all of your strength to just stay strong. When you feel like giving up, keep holding on. It's gonna be overnight, but will I
has a single in March. It's called 6 Hours. A musician that also is playing, songwriter that's playing today at Emmy Wolf at the Fest. Ray Prim helped me record and produce this song. Shout out to Ray! Always helping people. The song is based on an actual conversation between me and a former flame. It's called 6 Hours because that person is based in Lafayette, Louisiana. And it's kind of just, you know, I just took his text messages and I was like, listen, I'm going to write a song because it's good. So deal with it. Anyways, it's 6 Hours.
Thank you.
album, which is here, and every dollar helps me get closer to release.
Plug it on.
The only thing else I have are these cool bandanas. They are cool. They have a flame behind them, too. All right, superstitious. If you catch on, feel free to join in.
Impossible to be here when my magic mirror keeps moving at the speed of light. Sugar in my pocket, wish I could stop it, but it feels so good to be light. We want what we can't have and are afraid may never find. My mind is reeling a soup.
Such a pleasure to be here, hopefully not the last, and thank you ladies for sharing the stage, appreciate that. All right, I'm sure most of us have seen each other now at this point. If you have, I'm sorry, not sorry for having to do this song, but this is my baby. It's called Aaron Imachree. Actually, how many people, because I've been asking in every show, have been to Ireland actually in the room? All right. Oh, she's like, yes, me! Awesome. By the way, your socks are amazing. We get a good view here. That's not on topic at all, but yeah. Well, if you haven't been, I hope I take you there. You've been twice. It's a lot, yeah. Well, fair play. I hope it. Do you remember any of it? Did you have a lot of guests? You go to Ireland, it's pretty, you know. It is your heart. Well, it's mine too, and I'm glad I get to share that. So yes, I do. I come from the smallest village in the smallest county in Ireland. It's called Cullen, and it's in County Louth. It's above Dublin, below Belfast. But I left it 16 years ago. And I've been on the road ever since. It's given me everything I needed, but you know, it's so small. And different mentality over there, and I'm trying to break away, and it's going against some of the family wants that I'm coming out with some stuff that's happened in the past, but I feel like it's my only duty to talk about things and bring awareness to mental health. There's so much suicide at home. Crazy. And finally, I think our generation, I'm older than I look, by, but yes, we're starting to come. 12, yeah, I wish I was 12. Actually, no, I don't. 12, well, no, life was good, but like, yeah. We're on the other side of adversity at this point of life. So, yeah, I'm going against the grain a little, and it's not going down so well. But, you know, I got to do what I got to do. I'm following the Lord, and that's all I can do. So from my heart to yours, this is Aaron Imachree. It's a hard one to spell, but it means Ireland in my heart. And it is on my Celtic EP, which you're all have been buying. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Called Dear Ireland. So here it is, and thank you so much.
Of all the time I have spent away, year on year, day by day, I'll take with me fine memories, dear Aaron's eyes.
like, okay.
No pressure. Finish her out.
Well, yeah, this is awesome. This is my first time here, and Claire? Claire said this is a blessing, you know. Yeah, I'm used to playing bars and restaurants, and nobody hardly ever listens. So it's very nice to, play to a listening room. And I'm gonna end the song. I do have EPs out there for sale. This song's not on it though, but this song will be recorded. And it's called A Lightning Bolt, and it's just, I was feeling down, I was writing it. You know how the music biz goes. So, Lightning Bolt.
Oh,
see a lightning bolt, don't hit it too close. I wonder why my head is spinning around from everything I know. My head is somewhere there.